Please subscribe to our channel Education Talks with Abbas and press bell icon for latest and more educational videos.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum dear friends. You are watching my YouTube channel Educational Talks with Abbas. So we start a series of lecture on the subject of chemical reaction engineering, which is the virtually heart of every chemical process and the core subject in chemical engineering. So please watch my previous video, lecture 1 to 13. It's a very wonderful and conceptual and very, very interesting lecture. Please you watch all lecture and share with friends, and please subscribe my YouTube channel. So in this lecture, we summarize and conclude to lecture 6 to 13 in 5 minutes. So basically in this video, we learned about the concept and very, very important concept from 6 to 13. Please full watch this video. So summary, so the very important. So summary for this reaction. So please you watch this video. So summary of this reaction. Firstly, we lecture 6, a mole balance on species J, which enters, leaves, react and accumulation. Basically, the general mole balance equation is in minus out plus generation minus consumption is equal to accumulation. RJ dV, basically this is the generation term for variable volume. So FJ node, volumetric flow rate of the initial flow rate of species J, and FJ is the outlet, and the RJDV is the generation term, is equal to D and J, change in number of moles of J species with respect to time. Basically, this is the accumulation term. This is the accumulation term. So if and only if the content of reactor are well mixed, then a mole balance equation of species J change into RJDV is equal to RAV if the contents of the reactant are well mixed. So basically this is the first concept of the lecture 6 and 7. So then very important, kinetic rate law for RJ. So solely a function of properties of reacting materials and reaction condition, basically concentration, activational energy, temperature, pressure, catalyst or solvent. So rate of formation of species J per unit volume, mean to say mole per mean to say the surface area deemed decimeter cube, mole per second decimeter cube. But in the PBR and PF, PBR basically moles per gram decimeter per gram second, mean to say the PBR we relate to the mass of catalyst and intensive quantity. It does not depend on total volume. This is a very important summary of these reactions. So an algebraic equation, not differential equation. So this is the first order reaction minus RA is equal to KCA. Basically this is the rate of reaction, K constant, CA concentration. This is the second order reaction. So for homogeneous catalyst reaction minus RJ, the minus shows the disappearance. For heterogeneous equation, RJ dash mean to the mass of catalyst. So the third point is very important, and I also discussed in the previous lecture the batch reactor equations for the design equation and CSTR design equation and PFR and PBR. Please note down in your register and notes, please make note for better understanding. So batch reactor, no special variations, and CSTR, no special variation, but a steady state. You always remind and remember the continuous type reactor basically are steady state, and batch type reactors are no special variation and unsteady state. This is the accumulation is equal to generation. In the CSTR is only in algebraic form. This is the PFR equations. Basically, PFR and PBR different is dV and dW. Please remember this and don't and cannot confuse about this. Inshallah. You will next inshallah which we start a second chapter. I hope you like this video and share with friend and do subscribe my YouTube channel Educational Talks with Abbas. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.